When I was all alone, I could hear the enemy moving close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap, then I grabbed my empty gun, and I dug in scared while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine with a pair of friendly eyes appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. Charlie was a tangle, now we're left to die. I said, well, thanks a lot. I told him my name and asked him this.
And good night, the boy kept calling me camouflage.
Whoa, 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 camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, 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 camouflage. I was awfully glad to see this big marine. For all night, side by side, took our battle stands. And I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning, we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came. And I thought this was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on came and busted through a bush. And the big marine, he swore it with his hand.
Just like it was a fly.
Whoa, 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 camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, 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 camouflage. I was awfully glad to see this big marine. When he led me out to danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He has winged me from the jungle, then he was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told them about my night and the battle I spent with a big marine in camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier got them, a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling the truth, boy, but this here is camouflage, and he's been right here since he passed away last night. But before he went, he said, Semper Fi, and said, his only wish was to save a young marine caught in a mirror.